Sit-in protest was also staged at the Tengnoupal District Headquarters today. Well, the sit-in protest was staged by the Kuki Women Union and the Human Rights Tengnoupal. Nearly 1,000 protesters participated in the demonstration.